What is the area of a rhombus?
It is half the product of its diagonals.
How can you prove it?
Follow my procedure and you will get to know. Take a chart paper and draw a rhombus ABCD on it. Cut out the rhombus ABCD from the chart paper and color it red. Make a replica of the rhombus ABCD and name it PQRS. Color it yellow. Draw diagonals of PQRS so that the rhombus is divided into four triangles. Cut out the four triangles as shown in the figure. Similarly, draw diagonals of ABCD that the rhombus is divided into four triangles. Cut out the four triangles as shown in the figure. Arrange the cutouts to form a rectangle as shown. It is clear that 2 into area of rhombus is equal to area of rectangle, that is length into breadth. Here, length of the rectangle is equal to AC, diagonal of rhombus ABCD. Breadth of the rectangle equals to BD, diagonal of rhombus ABCD. Hence, 2 into area of rhombus is equal to AC into BD. Area of rhombus equals to half into AC into BD. This verifies that the area of the rhombus is equal to half the product of its diagonal.